Okay guys, welcome to Kashmir, with Kashmir Valley. The drop is so steep, it's beautiful. So this is Zojila Pass guys. We're trying some Indian dessert, it's called a rabli. So I think it's made of a...
Today we are riding to a new state, guys. On the way to Kashmir, there will be Zojila Pass, considered to be one of the most dangerous roads in the world. Let's see if we can make it alive to Srinagar.
Okay, we just topped up the tanks. And now we are going. Let's go. Take the lead, darling. Oh, I think Ladakh police, there must be a entry. Okay. Okay, passport. Hello.
Hello, how are you?
I'm very good, and you?
I'm fine.
That's good. So, name?
Just for 1 minute.
Okay.
One.
No, no.
Second ka bolo.
AZ.
Okay. So, I guess we need to fill those forms to do those entries because we're not far from borders. I mean, that's the only reason I can think of. So yeah, not a big deal, you know, it takes 5 minutes and then you're back on the road, so all good. Okay, so just left Kargil and wow. The Kargil War Memorial. So we were riding on that road from Kargil, as you saw. We rode maybe 50 kilometers and initially I didn't even see the war memorial that's behind me. I just saw the tea stall, so we stopped on the car park and then we realized that there was a lot of tourists, a lot of people going in. So from what I understood, I didn't go in, but it's a war memorial for the war that happened with Pakistan in 1999, when, from what I understood, the Pakistani took control of some of the strategic locations, some peaks, and so that's what pretty much triggered the war between the two countries. And that was not so long ago, guys, 1999. Yeah, well, I don't remember much because I was still young, but still, it's like 23 years ago only. So yeah, nice war memorial here. So the ride is pretty cool, as you saw, the road is nice and smooth. And in 1 hour we will be reaching Zojila Pass. So Zojila Pass, which is the natural border between Ladakh and Kashmir. So once we cross that pass, we go beyond and we will be in Kashmir region. So it's very exciting for me, guys, because, you know, when I was in Pakistan, unfortunately I could not enter Kashmir, but now I can. So very excited because I've been wanting to go to that region, to that place for a long time. So that's happening today, finally. No drone zone. Well, that's obviously not for me anymore, so there is no risk. Oh, by the way, I think I found one online, guys, second hand. Not too expensive, so let's see. Saliha is here talking to randoms. Typical Saliha. Look at her, look at her. Okay, so bikes are here. Now we're good, we fed, we had a coffee. Let's go back on the road, guys. So made it to the small town. I think it's called Drass. And something I noticed since we left Kargil, there's a huge military presence in the area. There's a lot of checkpoints, and I think it's going to be even more once we cross the Zojila Pass and we enter Kashmir. Because as you know guys, it's a little bit of a sensitive area. So that's why it demands a strong police and army presence. So it makes sense. Makes sense. Doesn't mean that it's not secure. Does it mean that it's not safe? Because it is 100% safe. But still. You go about that. Okay, what are you doing? What are you doing? The second coldest inhabited place on the planet, it says. But that's insane because it's not even that high. I think we are probably 3,000 meters now. So, wow, that's something I'll double check because it sounds a bit of a stretch, but I mean, I suppose if they wrote it, it must be true. Very interesting. I wonder how cold it gets during winter. I'll have to double check. So what do we have here? Yeah, so the top, you see Zojila is only 18 kilometers. Merhabalar kardeşim. Zojila, yok fark. 18 kilometers. Hello, sir.
Hello, sir.
Can you say hello very well, and you?
Kahan se aaye abhi aap?
France.
From le?
Turkey.
Turkey.
Turkey, France.
Coming from le?
Coming from Kargil. Kargil.
Going to?
Going to Srinagar.
Yeah. Okay.
To fill?
Please fill this.
Thank you so much, sir.
Come here.
Thank you so much. So this is after the pass, it's Kashmir.
Ladakh.
Still Ladakh.
Still Ladakh.
Okay. Still Ladakh. When does Kashmir start?
After 20 kilometers.
Start 20 kilometers.
Yeah.
Thank you. We don't need authorization to go.
No.
It's okay. Thank you. Mr. Hussein?
Ji. Bye.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
What do you say? Aapka din acha ho.
Aapka din. Aapka bhi acha ho.
Take care. Bye-bye.
Take care.
Okay, so let's tackle this Zojila Pass. And then on the other side, Kashmir, we start. Sally has glove, of course it's not gonna fit. I was trying to put your glove.
Oh, yeah, I have to put my winter.
Are you cold?
Yeah.
Oh. Srinagar, 108 kilometers. Welcome to Kashmir Valley. From the BRO, the Border Roads Organization. And some are riding scooters. Crazy mother. Wow, so many sheep. So many sheep in Kashmir Valley. It's pretty cool, eh? And the mountain there, the drop is so steep. It's beautiful. So this is Zojila Pass, guys. Here and for the next couple of kilometers or so. Ah, that's pretty cool now, eh? No, I thought Saliha was next to me, but I'm just talking to myself. Oh, sorry, I'm talking to you guys. Oh, wow! Wow, wow, wow! Wow! Jeez, that is so nice! Wow! Yeah, it's like entering a different world. Oh, and we can clearly see the road here. And then going down to the valley. But yeah, wow, that's quite impressive, eh? Beautiful. Oh, it looks like there's a massive camp down in the valley. I can see, like, wow, so many tents. What is it? What's going on there? Interesting. What's up, bro? Okay, guys, welcome to Kashmir with Kashmir Valley. Pretty nice view to start with, eh? Look, Saliha is on her way. She was stopping forever to take pictures, you know, like, oh, fuck. What an idiot. Yeah, what a spot. Honestly, what a spot. Unbelievable. This is what, you couldn't stop. Like better than that, to be honest. If it's the first view of Kashmir, or is he gonna be next? What are you doing?
Hello.
Hello. What are they doing? What? What's up?
Nothing.
Huh? What's up?
Nothing.
All good?
Nothing.
Okay.
Awesome.
Take care. Bye bye. Bye bye. What did he say? Why did he stop next to you? You wanna give them a.
There's a way here. I just stopped here and he was crushing me back from my back.
Jeez, I wish I had a drone here, guys. I would be able to make some crazy shots. Ah, this is why I need a new drone ASAP, because India is such a drone material. See, guys, that's what I thought. Those are like, you have hundreds of them. I'm not sure what it is exactly. Maybe some workers, because you also have a lot of trucks and cars parked. Yes, it's see, when I tell you that there is a lot of soldiers, now even on a road like this, you see another one here. Every 200 meters, pretty much, you have a soldier. So quick break, on the side of the road. This is Srinagar.
Yes.
Srinagar. Bro?
What? Srinagar.
Oh, Srinagar. Here is Srinagar. So we just took a quick break and we're trying some Indian dessert. It's called a rabli. So I think it's made of a...
Oh, it's good, bro.
Quality. Mainly coconut, some dry fruit. Wow, it's tasty, huh? She doesn't like it.
No. It's not like I didn't like it, but it's not bad.
I like it.
It's not a splash, but...
So, Saliha is extremely picky. No, this is not called sensitive, this is called picky. You are extremely picky with food. Meaning that, I don't like. This is you, Saliha. Yes.
Çok güzel.
Yeah, it's good. It's good stuff. Small town, I'm not too sure where we are. There's a big mosque here, there's a market as well, but yeah, no idea where we are. We are 60 kilometers away from Srinagar and the road is wonderful, as you guys saw, so it's an absolute joy to ride here. To city life. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of it, to be honest, guys. So we just made it to Srinagar, and I lost Saliha. We got lost in the traffic before Srinagar, and neither of us have internet, so it's a little bit tricky. So I stopped at this hotel here, this big building. Rooms are too expensive. They have dorms for 500. Which is obviously cheap, but the rooms are 4,500 with food. But yeah, a bit too expensive. But for now, I just went, to be honest, I had a drink and I asked for the Wi-Fi to contact Saliha. And she's on her way. She's like 10 minutes away. So I'm just gonna wait here in the middle of the traffic that I know she can't miss me. And then, yeah, we'll see. We'll see what we do. But we might stay here for one night and move tomorrow. But yeah, made it to Srinagar, so quite happy with that. Very busy, as you can see. This is the market area. There's a lot of people around here, a lot of noise. I feel like I'm back in Delhi. It's a bit weird, but that's how it is. It's part of India, right? So yeah, just gonna wait for the Turkish princess, and we'll see you later.
This is
Tasty?
Mmm.
Tasty, eh?
Yeah.
That was a genuine reaction. She's so genuine when she looks or tastes at food. Like, she, there's no way she can lie. You can tell if she doesn't like your seeds right away. And yeah, so if you don't know what that is, guys, let me tell you, this is Kashmiri pulao. So pulao is a dish originally from Afghanistan. I had quite some in Pakistan, in a city called Peshawar. That was excellent, I really liked it. And they also obviously make it here in India. And in Kashmir, they have the Kashmiri version, so that's what it is, guys. So mutton, you know, you have some spices, the rice is... the rice looks great, actually. Mmm, wow, it is good. I have some nuts. Some nuts. Some veggies on the side. As the waiter say, what did he say? I said, oh, it's chutney. He said, no, it's Kashmiri chutney. Okay, sorry. I apologize. So yeah, that's
it's full of spicy.
Yeah. It's good, eh?
It's good, but it's spicy, yeah.
Spicy.
But this is very good.
So the place we stay, as you know, it's a bit of a fancy place. You can tell by the look of the restaurant. But we're not staying in a fancy room, as I said to you, it's way too expensive. So that's the funny thing, you know, we stay
it's
in dorm.
It's just a show off.
Oh, yeah.
Show off.
It's just a show off. Like, we stay in a cheap room just to be able to enjoy, you know, some good food. So enjoy.
Thank you so much.